I participated in almost every sport under the sun as a high school athlete. Was interested in journalism and sports journalism when I was growing up, and found my way here to the J school and baseball scholarship here on the baseball team at Ohio U, and loved every minute of it. Stayed with the writing somewhat, published my own book about my story with my Crohn's disease as my baseball coaching career to college level continued to take off. And I also was involved teaching communication and journalism classes for the past 14 years at four different colleges. So I think I have a unique blend of being on every side of the sports journalism world, and very much looking forward to what we can do in this course. First of all, it was the opportunity to coach the Copperheads, and the Southern Ohio Copperheads are the Great Lakes League collegiate team that's based here out of Athens on Ohio U's campus. And it was a great experience for me last year. It's comprised of college players from around the country. So it was a very familiar type of atmosphere for me. And of course, being here at my alma mater again was just a chance to live practically a dream. And the opportunity to be a part of the J school one way or another is also another dream. So I guess I consider myself a pretty fortunate person right now. What I envision from the course is a lot of covering subjects, actually subjects themselves, and being able to take a look at both sides, not only the side from the journalist point of view, but also the side from the athlete or coach's point of view. And I think with my blend of experience, the students are going to have a unique kind of opportunity to be able to look at both sides, not only what to do as the interviewer, but also how the interviewee feels. And that's probably my number one goal, is to give them a realistic view of how people who are involved in the games actually feel.